this video is about what's called coffin locks, coffin latches. The reason I call that is because it's a similar type of latch that's used on coffins to lock them down. Anyways, they use them to hook the hook risers or decks together. A deck is the top, just this, like this whole piece right here that you goes on top of the legs or a frame to make a riser or a stage. Coffin locks is usually one or two to connect each section. This part here is the male side, which is where the key goes. Now the key, the coffin key, simply a, you know, an Allen wrench, hex wrench. Okay, and they're usually 5/16, as you can see right here. 5/16. And the hole for it looks just like this. See, you can see way down there. It's got the female part. So you just put it in there, and then you just rotate this until you feel it drop in. Once it drops in, you turn it clockwise to lock, counterclockwise to unlock. Watch what happens as you turn it clockwise. It opens this latch up all the way over like that, and then counterclockwise like this. And when you open it, this is what the female part looks like. When you open it on the other riser, there'll be one that lines up and they just hook onto each other. So a typical riser or deck, you have to unlock. This is an 8x8. There are 2 4x8, 4 foot by 8 foot riser decks, and there will be two locks. So somewhere in the middle, there will be two holes in the center. Here's the hole right here, see? And to unlock it, you put it in, and you turn it counterclockwise to unlock it. And look across here, and then there's another one right there. See how it separated the riser here like that? There you go. And here's top view, see? So once you put the riser together, you hold them together with your hands, or have a friend help to hold them together. But as they're held together, just lock them down. There you go. And then they stay together.